our national issued out the travel advisory to warn people about the hostile climate that is going on here in the state of Florida for African American people, to let them know what they are to expect when they come and visit the state of Florida. The NAACP has been around since 1909. I'm not going anywhere. Born and raised here, I'm gonna continue to fight and live here.